You're looking at now, sir. Everything that happens now is happening now.
What happened to then?
Past that.
When?
Just now. We're at now now.
Go back to then.
When?
Now.
Now?
Now.
I can't.
Why?
We missed it.
When?
Just now.
What's up, guys? So today wasn't really planned. We just wanted to get out the house. We stayed home yesterday and just drank and hung out with Layla. We bought her a little slide. So yeah, today wasn't planned at all. We just wanted to get out the house. We went up to Chatsworth to Stony Point Park. It was kind of whack, like it's not what it used to be. Well, I used to go there for a different reason, to do graffiti, but it's not fun anymore, I guess. So she got to hang out at the park for a little bit, went down some slides, played on the swing, and then from there we went to someplace up. It's on DeSoto and the 118. You go up, it's just like a random park, and there's supposed to be trails, but last time we went, one of the trails was open, and then today they were all closed. But we found this little spot where I did a little photo shoot. So yeah, we did that. We went to the mall for a bit so that they can hang out, walk around, and yeah. We stopped at Balboa Park or Balboa Lake, just so I can get on the mud and engage the four-wheel drive. It's been a while since I engaged it, just so that way I keep everything lubricated. We did that, and then right now I'm on my way to my brother's house, go see my nephew. He recently got out of the hospital, so we're gonna go visit him. So this is gonna be Layla's first time seeing him, so she's pretty excited. You wanna go see Brixton? Yeah? Okay. So we're gonna go see my nephew, and then from there, just probably go home. This video wasn't really planned. It was just, I decided to film because I haven't filmed in a while. But next weekend, we're gonna try to plan something out so we can actually do something, either take the trip up to Kern, or what was it we said? Or maybe hit up Azusa and do some mudding, just cause, like, I hate mud. I just hate the fact of mud, but it's so much fun. So I'm just terrified of getting stuck and being that one guy to get stuck. So I don't know, we'll probably go and see how it goes. I've been by there once, never actually been in there though. So yeah, it's a short video. I didn't do much today, just mostly driving around and hanging out. So yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time.